이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번 대화를 듣고 남자가 만든 카드로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Tomorrow is Mom's birthday. Did you get a present for her?
Yes, and I made a birthday card for her too. Look, this is the card.
Oh, you wrote Happy Birthday on the card.
Yes, I did. What do you think about this ribbon on top?
It's beautiful. Mom will like it.
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, John. You're still awake.
Yes, Mom. I can't sleep because of the school trip.
Why? Is there something wrong?
No. I'm just so happy. This is my first visit to Gyeongju.
I know. You'll learn a lot from this trip.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to seeing Jeomseongdae the most. I heard it's beautiful.
3번 대화를 듣고 남자가 지난 주말에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
What are you going to do this weekend, Susan?
I'm going to visit my grandmother on Jeju Island.
Wow, Jeju Island. I went there last weekend.
Really? What did you do there?
I went horseback riding. It was great.
Horseback riding? That sounds wonderful.
4번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Two tickets for Titanic at 5 o'clock, please.
Sorry, the tickets are all sold out.
When are the next showings?
At 6:30 or 6:45. The 6:45 showing is in 3D.
I see. Then we'd like tickets for the 3D movie.
Okay. Please take a look at the computer screen and choose your seats.
5번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Are you doing anything for your school's festival?
Well, my friends and I are going to give a dance performance.
A dance performance? That's cool.
You know, this is my first time. I feel really nervous.
Don't worry. I know you'll do great.
Thanks a lot.
I wish you good luck.
6번. 대화를 듣고 저녁 식사에 참석할 인원수를 고르시오.
Honey, I'm going to make a dinner reservation now.
Are we going to the Chinese restaurant?
Yes. There are 8 of us, right?
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Brown called and said they can't come.
Okay. There will be 6 then.
Yes, that's right.
Okay, I'll make a reservation right away.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Daniel, what do you usually do on weekends?
I usually play soccer with the school's soccer club. How about you?
I play table tennis, but I would love to play soccer.
We play soccer every Saturday. Why don't you join the club?
Wonderful. How can I join?
Just go and ask Mr. Kim, our PE teacher.
Okay. I'll go see him right away. Thanks.
8번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 수강할 방과 후 수업을 고르시오.
You know what? There will be an after-school tennis class this summer.
Great. I heard there will be a guitar class, too.
I know. Which one do you like more?
I'd really like to learn how to play the guitar this summer. What about you?
Well, at first, I wanted the tennis class. But I'll take the guitar class if you take it.
Okay, let's go and sign up for it.
9번. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 내용으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning, everyone. I have wonderful news. Our girls' volleyball team won the local championship last night. To celebrate the victory, we've canceled afternoon classes today. Instead, we are planning to have a special party at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Please come to the gym and enjoy free snacks and drinks. Thank you.
10번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입한 물건이 아닌 것을 고르시오.
How was the new shopping mall?
It was huge and very crowded.
What did you buy there?
I bought a hairpin, a belt, and presents for Parents' Day.
You mean presents for your parents?
Yes. I bought a book for my dad and earrings for my mom.
Oh, you're so sweet.
11번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 도서관에 전화를 건 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Green Star Library. How may I help you?
Hi. Is it possible to volunteer at your library?
Yes. We always welcome volunteers.
That's great.
If you're interested, visit our website. On the website, you'll find information about volunteering.
Oh, I see. Thank you for the information.
12번. 다음을 듣고 방송의 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Hello, everyone. My name is Brian Smith, and I'm the captain of this flight. We're sorry that we departed a little late because of the heavy snow this morning. This flight is for New York. It'll take about 12 hours to get there. We'll land in New York at 9 o'clock in the morning. Please enjoy the flight. Thank you.
Excuse
me, does this bus go to Victoria Station?
Yes, it does. We're about to leave. If you want to take this bus, you'd better get on now.
Okay, thanks. How long will it take to get there?
About half an hour.
Okay. Can you tell me when we get there, please? I'm not from around here.
Sure. No problem. Take a seat, please.
14번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 요청한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, sir. Please fasten your seatbelt. We'll take off soon.
Sure. But can I get a blanket? I feel a little cold.
Of course. Can I bring you some hot water, too?
That's okay.
Please wait a moment. I'll be right back.
Thank you so much.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 영화를 볼 수 없는 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Nancy.
Hi, Henry. Can you go to the movies with me tomorrow?
I'd love to, but I can't.
Why? Do you have other plans?
I have to stay home and take care of my younger sister.
Really? Aren't your parents home?
No, they're out of town on a trip.
Then maybe next time.
16번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 대화가 어색한 것을 고르시오.
Number 1.
How often do you play soccer?
Once a week. Number 2.
What do you want to wear?
I want to wear blue jeans. Number 3.
Can you fix my skateboard?
Let me see. I'll try. Number 4.
How do you get to the library?
I don't feel well. Number 5.
Thank you for your help.
Sure, anytime.
17번. 대화를 듣고 대화의 상황에 어울리는 속담으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Congratulations on winning the MVP award, Mr. Park.
Thank you.
How did you become such a great player?
Actually, I was not really good when I first started playing baseball, but I practiced a lot.
What did you do?
When my team practiced, I was always the first player to arrive and the last player to leave.
Oh, I see. That's why you became such a good player. Hello, this is the weather report for tonight and tomorrow. The rain that started this morning has stopped for the moment, and it's very likely to be sunny tomorrow morning. In the afternoon, it'll be partly cloudy with no strong winds. Still, the temperatures will be lower than usual all day tomorrow. Thank you.
19번과 20번 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번
Hey, Mike. How is it going?
Good. Oh, have you heard about James?
No. Did something happen to him?
He broke his leg yesterday. He's in the hospital now.
Really? That's terrible.
How about going to visit him after school?